I got involved with Shanghai Hotel because I used to work as a development executive and host and producer at this place called Imagination TV. It was small, which is why I was wearing all these different hats. I actually started as a writer, became a host, became a development executive, and became a producer. Jerry Davis, the director of Shanghai Hotel, came in to us because he had heard about us. This is the very first Asian American television network. And he had this idea of doing this feature film about sexual trafficking or sex trafficking between China and the US. Naturally, he came to us because that was something that had Asians in it. So we were interested. And he and I just kept talking, and we had a lot of things in common. And he found out I was also an actor on the side. And yeah, so he actually sent me the script, asked for feedback, all sorts of things. And then eventually called me in to audition for some of the roles. And actually, originally, I was going to play one of the prostitutes that is in the brothel where Eugenia's character stays. But I ended up, because I also was juggling a job as a producer and development person, I ended up playing the young version of Chang Pei Pei, yeah, the madam, in a flashback. Very, very tiny, not even any words. But it was much more manageable for me, juggling different things at the same time. But also, it's a really powerful part because it's basically showing the backstory of how the madam got to where she is. The subject matter of the movie is obviously pretty traumatic. I mean, it's about enforced sex trafficking, sex slavery. So to be able to put yourself in that kind of a role is obviously going to take you to not great place in your mind.